launch. The weather is again looking fantastic. Those upper level winds are still playing nice at 95% launch tolerances. Remember, this is an instantaneous launch window, so if for any reason we decide not to go today, our backup window will be tomorrow at 6:17 a.m. Right now, the rocket's getting ready to launch, so let's listen into those countdown nets as we approach just under T-minus 2 minutes.
LD, go for launch.
T-minus 30.
Those of you just joining us, you are watching the Falcon 9 as it ascends to the atmosphere, carrying the Hoth satellite to a polar sun-synchronous orbit. Right now, the rocket is approaching what we call max Q. This is the point at which the aerodynamic forces in the rocket are at the greatest. Falcon 9 actually throttles itself down as it passes through max Q and then throttles back up once. Pass through our maximum aerodynamic pressure, max Q. That Falcon 9 rocket is now throttling back up full speed as it ascends through the atmosphere. As that first stage ascends higher and higher through the atmosphere, the ambient air pressure starts going further and further down, so you can see those exhaust gases getting bigger and bigger on your camera screen. In about 20 seconds, we're going to pass through what we call MECO, which is main engine cutoff. That's when that first stage is going to complete its burn. Shortly after that, we'll have stage separation, and then second engine start. SES-1, let's watch that happen now.
Thank you.
saw it on the screen. That was a good Miko mid-inch cutoff, a good separation of that first inch, and then and what appears to be a successful second inch and start one. Stand by for fairing deploy. And you just saw it on your screen. That was a successful fairing deploy. You can see the fairing falling down below the second stage on your screen right now. SpaceX will be attempting to recover this fairing today. On your screen right now, you can see the Merlin Vacuum D engine nozzle. This is a radiatively cooled engine nozzle, meaning that it vents the heat from those hot exhaust gases by radiating that energy. You can see it glowing red hot, burning that energy. Those of you down in Southern California, you might get a good glimpse of those exhaust gases as the second stage accelerates. Looked like a nice clear morning today in Los Angeles.